For me personally, I really don't do much of these things. I mean, normally I do treat people with respect. I'm always calm. But, you know, I don't really do all this taking people to lunches and, you know, try to know their intentions. I really don't do that. For me, as an employee, as a student, when I was a student, as a child, this is what I do most of the time. I always use these three sentences. One, yes, sir, I got it. Consider it done. This is just me admitting and acknowledging everything you said. No argument. Forget about it. No argument. Yes, sir, I got it. Consider it done. Those three sentences, I used to say it a lot. If any of these tips have been helpful for you, I would appreciate it if you drop a comment below. I will go through the comment section. I reply to everybody. I really appreciate it. Also, if you are new here, make sure you click that like, click that subscribe button. It really helps the channel to grow. I deeply appreciate that. I will definitely see you guys on the next video. I got a video coming up very soon, and I'll see y'all all. Thank you so much, and thanks for watching this video. Peace out, man. To know the number three things you need to do to find your way around people and deal with number three things you need to do to find your way around people is to get to know them.
I did some wrong, but I'm always right. I know how to show. I know how to come wrong, but I'm always right. I know how to show. I know how to fight. If I tell you once, she like the way that I walk. She like the way that I clap. She like the way that I walk. She do it back for me. She do it back. She do it back for me, nigga. She do it back. My camera. Yeah. To the gym, to the gym.
Ah, Christian Dior, it's all good. It's all good, right? It's not a fugazi, but a time real too. It's not good and it's not fugazi too, but it's something real.